Hey everybody, in today's video I'm going to show you how to change the time format on your Garmin Forerunner 955 watch, but we're going to be using the Garmin Connect app instead of the watch. So it's pretty simple. It doesn't matter whether you're an Apple user or an Android user, you're going to want to have the Garmin Connect app downloaded on your phone. We're going to go into Garmin Connect, and then once you get into Garmin Connect, you're going to look at the bottom right and you'll see three dots that say more. You'll simply click on that. Once you get to the more page, you're going to simply swipe up. And what you're looking for is Garmin devices. You're going to choose Garmin devices. It should show you all of the Garmin devices that you've got connected to your account. In my case, I've got the Forerunner 955 Solar. I'm going to simply choose it. And then you're basically going to be doing the exact same navigation you would do if you were on your watch. We're going to swipe up to the bottom of our settings to system, choose system, and then under system, we're going to choose time. And you'll see the very first option is your time format. Mine's currently set to 24 hour. If I wanted to change that, I can simply click on it and I can choose 12 hour or military. I'm gonna go ahead and change mine back to 12 hour. And all I have to do now is go back and sync my watch from my Garmin Connect account. And we've successfully adjusted the time format using the Garmin Connect app. I hope the video helps.